Much Scrams. Yeah, I blew my eye the first time, so I had to do it again. It's the steel palm tree.
So when you throw shade, nigga, never harm me. The zombie gang and the D-O-double-G.
GeorgeWatsky, your boy.
Yeah.
That's actually your boy. At least I got my girl more this time. Hey guys, GeorgeWatsky gonna wrap around and do a little rap. I don't really know what he does.
He was pretty white boy back in his first couple albums.
I'm a human in a cyborg uniform. Find me riding on a five-horn unicorn. Five horns because they got five heads and they all got dreads, neon dreads. Watch the braids glow.
But I don't know, he definitely discovered his self. And like,
oh,
his
he became
sound.
Serious, right?
Yeah.
Kind of love that we got is one in a mil. Ain't no god that I pray to would want to kill us. Not god, but a sphere in his politics and a Molotov that was lit with a dollar bill.
His real music, like the stuff that came, like, I'd say, I mean, fuck, dude, like, I taught myself to rap off nothing like the first time, like, and that was his goofy white boy phase, but to be fair, like, I wasn't into real rap back then. He was, like, my gateway rap artist, you know? So, I gotta give him credit for making it accessible to cheesy white boys.
Wow, the real GeorgeWatsky.
Wait, we have a Thresh top, what?
Oh, that's what Thresh is up to, man. He's kind of...
Oh, GeorgeWatsky himself.
Exactly.
The rapper. Ah!
The beloved rapper.
He's paying so much attention to him in lobby, and I didn't even realize.
I know. His namesake. His fame.
I know. We're playing with the real GeorgeWatsky.
Are we doing Dragon?
I wonder if, it's like...
Strong like an OAK.
I don't grow on trees, and I'll be okay.
His concert was awesome if I wasn't sick.
Oh. Too bad everything else about that night sucked. Damn it, I don't want to wait for gold, but I need just like 70 more. I'm sorry, I just want my BF sword and I want to leave without it.
The wind. Alright. Mossagi! Oh, he got me good. With the Mossagi.
No, damn it! I clicked on a minion and stopped running. Fuck! Arr.
No, that's the plot of Minions 2. We're not too far behind.
No,
those bot guys. Oh, unless I get scrammed. No, my god, unless I get scrammed. TY.
I'm not doing so great. That's all right. Yeah. I can catch up. If I don't get caught out.
Get him. Nice.
Thank you. I'll be here all week, folks.
Thank you for doing what you're supposed to. Oh my god, I can't even buy my stasis.
Man, have I been there? I'll make you proud, GeorgeWatsky.
Come on, man. He's a big-ass samurai. Yasuo is the Sekiro of League of Legends.
True date. Felt like there were enough weeb characters already, so when he came out, I was like, this is just redundant. No one needed this.
Oh, wow. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, GG, bud.
Let me just well, keep chucking instead, I guess I sort of just farmed him. Ooh, nice, dude. We inflicted some damage.
I did a thing. I'm being an AD carry. Watch, guys.
Where did he go? Get over here, you fat bear.
You think you're gonna Winnie the Pooh your way out of this one, huh?
Oh fuck. He did.
Kind of farmed it there a little bit. Well, he might actually Winnie the Pooh his way out of that one.
Yeah. Sure did.
Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, he's gonna straight kill you.
Yeah. But I got the scuttle crab.
That's what matters.
Small victories, eh? Wait, why, Watsky? He just wanted Baron on a leash.
Yeah. It's kind of funny, I guess.
It's like, I'm a rapper. Rappers have all sorts of crazy things on leashes. Tigers and stuff. I've got Baron. What of it?
Yeah, it's, clout points, basically.
Clout points. Street cred.
What do you call it? Well, dude, what do you expect to do, man?
George.
What is your plan?
You just spit some fire like that?
Now I'm gonna die. Yeah, George kind of got overconfident with his clout streak cred swagger. Geroge.
The famous GeorgeWatsky.
Oh my god. Oh, he got an S minus? On Thresh?
Wait, what?
How?
No, 5-4? How? GeorgeWatsky.
He didn't even do anything. He farmed to me one time. Watsky. I think everybody here just loves Watsky. I didn't upvote him, dude. I don't listen to Watsky. Dude, everybody knows him and loves him.
He honestly is a really good rapper. Like I know you're not really into rap, but if you check out like his later albums, what was it? All you can do is just a fucking great album through and through. Like every song. I'm saying something like blah blah blood smoke, and then it's later in the afternoon in my backyard where we write this tune. 2 days later when I pen the verses, probably 8 months till you first heard it. So punch the clock, adjust your tie, spike the punch and touch the sky. Life is hard and then you die, so let's all go hard tonight.